thank you for coming today. Let me show you here. This is the right-of-way section. And let me show you the workflow. It's channeled down through here, and it stays here briefly, and then it's leapfrogged over here. And what we refer this area to is the big black hole. The work comes in, it never goes anywhere. It gets lost. We hear excuses, yawns, snores, but we don't see any work. So this has been targeted as an area that needs immediate attention. Now if you come over here, you'll see some drapes. And there was a time you could close these drapes, much like the one over there. But this one, for some reason, has been permanently barred. Now, while we're here, let me show you this little creature. This is a historic bridge rail that used to be right over here. And these plants used to be right over here. Now, you might think that's quite unassuming, but in the grand scheme of things, when you've got this load sitting in this chair, his feet up on his desk, trying to look out there, I'm looking at bridge rail and vegetation. So, make a long story short, that shit gotta go. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
And there it is. Actually, if that fell over on someone's leg passing by, they'd be injured. And Mr. Ryan saw that coming years ago. In fact, it didn't get removed. It just got relocated. Still a hazard.
Now, I know you're filming here from CAX. I just wanted to share with you my family portrait. Me, the wife, and the kids. Might remind you something.
Similar to Mr. Busey.
Yeah. We were brothers at one time. And then, as CAX will remember, I'd like you to fade to black with this puppy, and we're going to call it a career. Thank you for watching. Well, thank you for coming up with that idea.